Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our dance night! We're so glad that you're here joining us, and before we start dancing, we better get stretching. So, up out of your seats if you're not out already, and we're getting our feet shoulder-width apart, and we're gonna inhale as we bring these arms up. Ready? And exhale. And inhale. And exhale. All right, you did a great job stretching. Wow, I hope you're loosey-goosey and ready to move. We're gonna move into our one and only dance move of the night, and it's called the Koster. So here's how we're gonna start. We're gonna take these two hands right here, and we're gonna throw them over this way, and at the same time, this hip is gonna go over that way. Great, you're looking swell, Adam Go. Now take these hands and slide them over to the other side while your hips come replace them on this side. Ready? Boom! Great job. Now you're going to take this hand, and as you move your hips back over, you're going to make sure this goes behind your butt. And whoa-boom! And now we're just going to replace it. And back over. And now this hand's going to go behind your butt as well. Ready? Boom! And back. Great! You got it! That's all there is to the Koster, and it's just a repeated motion, so it's not too hard at all. Let's get some music going so we can really get into it, guys. Who's ready? All right! Ready? Over this way, and go. Oh, you guys are looking great out in the crowd tonight. Make sure you keep on alternating the hips and the arms. If you mess up, don't even worry about it. It's really tough, but that's okay. You'll get a hold of it tonight, I'm sure. And go, keep on moving. Don't stop till you drop. That's what I say all the time. Great. You guys are doing fantastic. We're going to move into a couple variations, so I hope you have this basic one already mastered. Thanks for paying attention. Here we go. Fun learning the Koster. If you didn't quite master it, that's okay. Go home and practice it, and we'll see you next week. Have a good one. Alright, I'm gonna show you a little variation of mine. It's called the double thrust, so get ready for it. Boom and boom! And then you go back just this way, nice and casual, right? And then you're all boom and boom! Just like that. You think I'm coming just for one? No! Double kick! Double!